Here we go. Battle 2. The earthquake. Well, I'm not reading that. This one, we have to go around the mountain now. And if you need to go and heal, that the little shack where we got Kong is where you go. Hans is the only one that seems to be able to hit a goblin during the beginning of this fight. If he doesn't miss. The beginning here is tedious, because it's a really narrow path. Hopefully he hits twice. Now the previous battle, Battle 1, you can actually grind out, if you're willing to take the time, you can actually grind out to level 5. Now that we opened up more, we'll see you be able to move more. Now I didn't do any of my usual grinding, so they're all just whatever. Whatever level they get up to is what they're gonna get to. The beginning of this battle is very, very slow, but once you get up to the north, I would guess it's the northern side of the mountain, it really starts picking up in pace. Gone with level 2. If you hit B and then A, pull up their stats and how much XP they have. Max, if Max hits, Max can kill him. There we go. 40 XP. So the next, you should only need 6 XP to get to level 2. Once the knight gets up there, things will pick up, really start to pick up. So Max should get at least 6 XP. Yep, he went to level 2. Now there is a remaster version of this game for the Game Boy Advance. That one's a bit better. They added a lot more to the storyline, counterattacks, everything like that. They changed up how the monster, the bad guys work. That. They add new features, characters, etc., etc. I have that somewhere, I just don't have any means to hook it up to my computer. Now the dark dwarfs are coming up. And there goes the two knights. Now Ken is finally up here. I wanted to call him Chester, but Chester's the name of the knight Chester goes to. If Max doesn't die. Nope. One level changes so much in the beginning of this game. Kill it. Alright, so Ken's gonna kill the Dark Dwarf because... There you go. Not enough to go to level 3, though. And I'm gonna have low heal. Max. And then we're gonna keep going. Gon's gonna kill the goblin. Hans attack the Dark Dwarf. This should bring low up to level 2. Yep. Now we just bring all the guys down. I have one little strategy for this, just because if you don't grind them out, and you just play forward, it actually helps you from taking damage. Bring one long range user there. I'm gonna actually bring Tao over to fight the hit the other one. Just because she's still level 1. Yes, I'm healing him, I'm having him heal for 1 hit point, just because battle's almost over, and it's, you know, a ton of a level. So. This way, you can get some extra XP. Just by healing alone, it's every 10 levels. Every 10 healing, you go up a level. Taking a lot longer than I expected. Probably because I didn't grind out levels. Teo should hit for more damage than Knight. Usually goes for 6 and gets 20. We're gonna check to see. Yeah, because this is the third time Ken is attacking the same knight, and he's that knight is still alive. No, this is the end of the battle. You don't waste magic, gain levels, handle it, let's get to level 2. We'll bring Gong in. If I remember correctly, this is the final battle with Goblin. Speedrunning, you're supposed to get to the talent as fast as possible.